Hi everyone, this is Nibiru Watcher. It is August 29th, 2017. And I'm going to show you today further proof of the lens array, how they work with their planets, because what I'm going to show you next, just how this, further detail, how these lenses are bending the light from our skies so we don't see the incoming planets. Now, in this most recent web camera view, Lake Starnberger, we can see these lenses projecting two of them of most possibly green planets. That's why they're green. Now, I knew that these weren't lens flares, but since we got photographic picture of it in this video, the same object now caught reflecting off the water. So what we have is the lens here reflecting, creating a projection of this green object in like a holographic image and reflecting on the water. Now, lens flares are in the lens, so is it impossible to reflect on the water? Please notice also the shape. I've shown you this before. Even hiding this very planet right there, the actual object. Let me zoom in on this. I know we've seen this before. But this object right here, that's the moon. The sun is set, the nighttime. We have, again, this projection here. I'm creating this line, it can possibly be seen with the naked eye, especially if it reflects, has a backdrop like clouds, or other chemtrails to react with, and you can actually see this. And let me show.
Oi, 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 oi.